smoking, yeah. It felt so good to live sucker free. I'm soaking it all up while your girl sucking me. It mean the world to her. It's nothing but a nut to me. Look at this, get a drink and let a motherfucker be. I'm a rap star who wants to be riding around in that car. Two in the front and the back got the plasma. This ain't a free ride, you gotta have a gas mile. I wouldn't buy a chicken pump, they got asthma. And I'm busy, so I'm moving a bit faster. You can't tell me yes if I don't ask ya. I'm a bastard, damn near shoving his hand over the plastic. Cause they wanna see a man go in a casket. Keep you going to get your ass hit, that's it. Lights off and your body stiff. By the same niggas you used to party with.
Shawty, when you party with me, we going way back, score to the crib. I said, hands up, I'm living in the VIP. I got my hammer right here with me. I said, hands up, you know when you party with crooks, you gotta learn to respect the jokes. I said, hands up, ain't thing ain't cool as the fame. This shit ain't sweet as looks. I said, hands up, you know I'm putting some more.
Sorry, honey. I'm a married man.
Fuck me!
Why you gotta be like that?
Clean yourself up.
I'm only doing this to pay for law school.
Three, two, one.
3, 2, 1.
Nick McGee here, and I'd like to take a few moments of your time to set the record straight about the topic that's here. Something
three,
that affects all.
3, 2, 1.
There's something much more important than that, Tommy. Talking about the
weather. What's
going on, Tommy? Well, Tommy, some misguided people on Capitol Hill think that waiting periods are needed for buying a rocket-propelled grenade launcher.
But Mommy says that without waiting periods, they'll be anarchy.
Anarchy? No, Tommy. Mother's afraid of rape.
But rape is dangerous?
To be unarmed or untrained, sure. But the same thing could be said about swing sets, tigers.
Well, I've never thought about it like that before.
Not many people have, Tommy. That's what we're trying to change.
But what can I do, Mr. McGee?
This year,
3, 2, 1.
Don't ask for a football or a toy car. Never too young to start.
Yay!
This message brought to you by Friendly Fire.
Look at this shrine of consumerism.
What a bunch of sheep.
I don't know what I hate more. All these chain stores my parents were gone.
Well, if I believed in God, I would totally thank him. But nobody loves me.
Nobody loves me.
Yeah, nobody loves me.
It's these stores that are into consumers and consumers.
Whoa, they've got merch for all my favorite bands. Check out these Feed Dogs and Operation Fear Strike shirts.
And look at these cool buttons you can stick on your bag and clothing.
I always wanted cheap plastic buttons that express exactly how I feel.
These will really piss my parents off.
Nobody loves me. Raping pop culture since 2007.
5.4 K-Rhyme FM.
Get in the middle of middle.
Robbing the world in any day.
Now, what kind of day would it be in Radio Land if we didn't play Trick Me by Calyx? A shitty one, you bet on that.
Three, two, one.
almost up, baby. You want to keep going? Huh?
See? Now you're pissing me off.
Yo, Beanie Mac, rap gorilla. I'm out for